I gave everything I had to try and erase the doubt that you wasn't the finest man in the world, and wherever you was going, I was gonna be there with you because you was my husband. Because that's the only way I was gonna survive as your wife.
The word that just came to my head was power. She's a powerful actor.
She's just completely about the work. I mean, she's completely in character and she's so open. Any little question that I may have had between and what we were feeling during that day in the story, anything, any actor question that I could have ever come up with, she was always just like, no, like just sit down and talk about it. This is why we're here. I think it was incredibly beneficial to me as an actor, and I think I've only grown because of that.
Viola digs deep into the terra firma of our ancestors to find their voice, to find their blood, to find their pain, and bring it to life, and say, this is for the people who can't speak.
The woman who informed my portrayal of Rose is me, my mom. Any woman that I had ever encountered who sacrificed, who gave up a piece of their lives for the greater good.
I wanted a house I could sing in, and that's what your daddy gave me. I didn't know to keep up his strength, I had to give up little pieces of mine.
And there is a huge sense of obligation in creating that, in doing that, in remaining true to that integrity to which August Wilson wrote it.
And if the Lord see fit to keep up my strength, I'm gonna do her exactly how your daddy did you. I'm gonna give her the best of what's in me.
I think August has been very faithful to Black people. And he gives it a joy, a buoyancy, as well as a tragedy. He gives it a complexity that I feel honors it in absolutely the right way.